Assalamu alaikum. My name is Zahid Khan and I work as a lab scientist. My question is, what advice can you give to do practical dawah, such as in town center, where you can build a communication with non-Muslims?
Brother asked the question that how can you do practical dawah in dawah stalls, etc. Brother, the example that I gave in my talk, you can use that. That try and use the strategy of come to common terms. And one thing is having the technique. One thing is knowing how to dawah. For example, how to dawah with a co-passenger who was traveling in a train is a different technique. How to dawah on a dawah store is a different technique. How to dawah in a school is a different technique. For this, we have a dawah training session where we train people how to dawah. You can go to our website, irf.net, on the DTP dawah training program, and the information is there. Hope that answers the question.